Hello guys, what is up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, my name is Danielle. Today I'm going to be doing a try-on clothing haul because spring is on the come up, you guys. I'm so happy. As you guys are watching this, I'm pretty sure I'm on spring break, which I'm just so happy about. Festival season, I'm going to Coachella. And a couple of the things that I'm really, really excited about. So I wanted some fun spring pieces. So I thought I'd do a little try on clothing haul for you guys. Everything's from Princess Polly. I love Princess Polly. Half the things in my closet are Princess Polly. The sweatshirt's Princess Polly. Like, it's just, yeah, I just can't help it. I love Princess Polly for a couple different reasons. One of the reasons is they have 2-day free express shipping for orders over $50, which is so hype. So I know I'm gonna get my items super quickly, which is something that I'm always looking for. They offer Afterpay for US customers. And I also have a coupon code for you guys, which is Danny20, to get 20% off your whole order, which is hype. I use my own coupon code all the time. Seriously, it's awesome. So I'm just gonna get started with this haul. I'm gonna show you guys what I got. I'm not wearing any makeup today, so, because my skin's been kind of nice to me and I just like want to let my skin breathe, so don't judge, okay? We're just gonna let it be natural. Anyways, let's get started. I just have so many awesome pieces I want to talk to you guys about, and I'll have everything linked down below, obviously. So first up, this is one of my favorite items. I have a couple because I've tried everything on already, so I can really tell you guys how I feel. Tell me how you really feel. And this is definitely one of my favorite things, especially like once I put it on, it's just so darn flattering. It's this beautiful minty green dress. It's like a smocked kind of material, so it's like stretchy, and then it has a ruffle on the bottom, and then it ties in the front. I got this in a size US 4. And it's just a beautiful mini dress. I'm gonna bring this on the cruise that I'm going on for spring break. Maybe I've already posted a photo in it, so definitely go follow me on Instagram at Danielle Carolyn. But I love this. It is just so flattering. I can't even begin to tell you guys. It just hits all the right places, and I love this stretchy material, and then obviously this front little cutout where it ties. There's a cute little hole, so it's very cute. Next up, this is like a little bit more fun. I thought this would just be good as it starts to warm up. I don't know exactly where I'm gonna wear this, but I'm really excited about it. It's this like denim play suit romper situation. I love it. It's like very utility vibes. Got pockets in the front, and then it zips all the way up, and there's one button on the top. It fits so well. But yeah, I think this is gonna be a great piece for the spring to wear with like some, you know, dad sneakers and like a body, like a belt bag or something. But it is so cute. About one swimsuit. I'm really excited about it. I already got a ton of swimsuits for spring break, so I didn't like go ham, but I wanted a simple black one, and I got it in the size US 4. So this is the back-to-back bikini set. So it's just like a simple black triangle top. Nothing crazy. I like something like these. These are always like my like tanning bathing suits, if you will. And then the bottoms just look like this, just simple a black bottom, slightly high-waisted, nothing crazy once again. But I think it'll be a great just like simple bathing suit to have. Then, oh my gosh, guys, I'm obsessed with this. I got this with Coachella in mind. It's a bodysuit. It's really, really hard to show off my body, so I'll insert the clip now. But this is just such a beautiful bodysuit. It's like a corset vibe, and then it goes down the middle into a bodysuit, obviously on the bottom. And then it has this beautiful like sheer fabric sleeves. They're so, so beautiful, and it fits perfectly. I just felt so happy and good in this. I don't even know how to explain it. But I could so see myself wearing this for one of the days at Coachella, because it is coming up, kind of. Also with Coachella in mind, and also just like spring parties and stuff that we have here at UGA, I love this skirt. It's like a tennis skirt situation, and I got it in a size small, and it's white, and it looked really cute on actually with that bodysuit I just showed, which sounds kind of crazy, and like some big chunky white sneakers. I just like had a vibe I was going for in my mind when I was shopping. But this is super stretchy and comfortable, great for just like the upcoming weather, I feel like. I got this skirt that maybe I should have gotten a size up, I'm not so sure. If you guys want to know, I got it in size small. I might have gotten a medium. I just always have so much trouble because my waist is smaller, so then sometimes it's too big in my waist and that's not cute, so I always like struggle. I mean, it fits, it's just like, you know, it's a little snug. It's this beautiful skirt right here. I have it in black as well, and I love it. It's like a faux crocodile print, I want to say, and it literally is texture, which I thought was so cool. I thought this would look really good with some sort of white top. But yeah, love this skirt. I have some like random events coming up and I wanted like a really cute dress to wear. I don't know, I might wear this to like the live show or something. I don't really know. Brooke and I have to talk about what we want to do for the Gals on the Go show. But I got this black dress. I thought this could be fun for Coachella. It's a little bit dressy, but I have some like events coming up that I have a potential to wear this. It's this black dress. It's like super like ruched. There's like all these ties in the front, and then it has these beautiful big sleeves that cinch in if you want to your wrists. I love this sweater. This is a great transition from winter to spring because it's still like a sweater, but it's got some cutouts. And I thought this would look really cute with that brown like crocodile skirt I was showing you guys. So it's this cropped sweater. So it's like a sweater, but it's a little bit more thin material. It has one sleeve, and then on the other side it has this super cool cutout. I love the way it fits. It's so cute. It's so comfortable. And I think this is gonna be great. I feel like I'm gonna wear this a lot. I got this dress, which is absolutely beautiful. Possibly also to wear to the Gals on the Go live show in Atlanta. Comment down below if you guys are coming. Brooke and I are so excited. But I got this. I have a couple things in mind coming up that I might want to wear this to. I don't want to say just yet. Nice sequins. They're not super like cheapy looking. They're like beautiful. And it has a tie. It's a long sleeve dress. I love this. It is so, so, so cute. So beautiful. So elegant. And I cannot wait to wear this dress. I got this romper, which will be perfect for spring break. Just like to wear as like a cover up over swimsuits and stuff. Got it in a size US 4. It's this black long sleeve romper. It's very, very simple. It's kind of got like a Henley style button up in the front. In the back, it has like a keyhole button as well. Long sleeve, cinches at the waist, pockets, it's just shorts. It's very, very simple, but I thought it would look really good with like some, you know, jewelry. And you could dress it up and wear it with wedges, but I just plan to kind of wear it with like some gladiator sandals and like my bathing suit underneath, but I think it's gonna be a great staple. I got this skirt that is so, so cute. I love denim skirts, and this is kind of like a different vibe of a denim skirt. I got it in a 6. I wish I got it in a size 4, just so you guys know. But it's this denim skirt, and it's so cute. It's got a ruffle on the bottom, which I think makes it super unique. I absolutely love it. Again, it has pockets, which is always a win in my book. And this is a great spring piece as well with like some white booties and a cute crop top. You can't go wrong. Guys, I've been looking at this bodysuit on Princess Polly for a couple weeks now, and I'm always like, oh, do I want it? Do I want it? Yeah, I want it. But is this bright pink Barbie bubblegum pink, whatever it is, bodysuit. It's like kind of one shoulder, but then it also has this strap. So it's like definitely 2 straps, but like it kind of has a one shoulder vibe. I don't know, but I thought it was really unique. It's asymmetrical, bright pink, like I said, as you can see. It's so happy, perfect for spring break. Definitely bringing this on the cruise with me and to other things. Great for a festival outfit as well, if you ever so desire. This dress is so cute. Another one of my favorites. When I tried it on, I wore it on my shoulders. And then when I looked back on the website, the model was wearing it off the shoulder, and I really liked that. So I might do that as well. But it's just like a simple white kind of like canvasy material dress that ties in the front. And it's just super elegant. It reminds me of like something that you'd wear in like Greece or something. Great for when you start to get a tan by the beach and you go to like, I've talked about this before, but that feeling of like being at the beach or by the pool all day, and then you come into your hotel and you shower and you like are sun-kissed from the day, and then you get to go to dinner and like recap it all, and like your hair is wet from the shower and you smell like sunscreen. So I don't know. Does that bring back any sort of nostalgia for you guys? Because it does for me, and But I love that. Anyways, I feel like this is a dress I'd wear on those nights. I got this fun little tee. I thought it'd be cute just to wear with like jeans and some sneakers. It just is this black and white cropped like t-shirt with like cap sleeves, and it says Ragged. I think it's like a jean company, but yeah. I don't know, I really liked this. I thought this would just be fun to wear day to day. And last but not least, I got this bodysuit, which is similar to like that first white one I showed you guys, but there's no sleeves to it. Also kept this in mind for Coachella. I wouldn't really wear this out in like downtown Athens. It's not the vibe. This is more of like a LA situation. But yeah, if you paired this right, this looks so skimpy. Wow. this looks so skimpy, like not on the body. But it is so cute. Even if you wore like a jacket over it, like a denim jacket or like a cardigan, I think it could be so cute. And I'm just obsessed with this like light pink color. So yeah, that is everything that I got from Princess Polly. I hope you guys enjoyed this haul video. Again, if you want 20% off your order, use my code Danny20. And yeah, I'm really excited about the pieces I got. I'm happy I got to share them with you guys. And I'll see you soon for another video. Bye-bye.